Alright, thanks so much for watching. Alright, I am out in my garage, so you will see some garage things. Alright, let's go ahead and turn it on. I turned it on there. We got power. You'll need to clean it up. Turn it back on the back. You can hear it running. And of course, I do not know how to run this. Alright, I think we gotta put a disc in there. Let's see what happens with the disc in here. Alright, in there. Close that. Oop, there we go. Something's happening. Okay. So please select one of the above. Let's do, I have no idea what all this means. Let's do B, Apple Soft Basic. That will work. B, return to the menu. Type run, startup, and press return. Return to the menu, type run, startup. I don't know how to get back to the menu. Anywho, you can see it can work. We're gonna open up this one and take this one out. And then let's try a different one. Maybe that will, I'll put this one in. What's this one? I have no idea. Put that in. See if that changes the screen. Hit enter maybe. And nope, I don't know how I'm doing. Press run startup. I think it still wants me to run startup on that one. All right, let's see. All right, let's give it a whirl. Return to menu. Where's menu? Sorry, but you're learning with me. Is it Apple? Nope. Return. Oh, I guess that's it. Run startup. Hearing something I don't like, I'm sure it doesn't like my command. Run startup error. Yeah, I know I typed it wrong. Okay, run startup. Oh shit, I was supposed to pin UP. All right, let's try that again. It'll say error, path not found. Okay, well, you get the gist of it that I have no idea what I'm doing. So let's look at all the fun stuff. We got some stickers here. We got everything I think that went with this when the guy bought it. Some things have not been open. All right, owner's manual. And here we got another item that's not open. We get all these books. All right, I will take photos of these books as well. And we even have, here's another one's not open. All the receipts of when he bought it. Looks like it was bought in 83 on this one from Radio Shack. And who was bought in American? I'm not sure, but Star Macro Genus something for $522. So it's got everything it looks like it came with. Serial number. Purchase, oh yeah, 83 right there. Okay. So you're learning as I'm learning. Welcome to my family. I might have to get rid of some of this if it's too personal. Oh, it's the product card. I don't think that would be an issue. Okay, and let's see here. Installation manual. And it comes with everything, I believe. Alright, let's see here now. Go back over here. Again, it says path not found, so let me see if I'm doing something wrong. Let's do that. R-U-N. Let's just see if I can do it without screwing it up this time. And enter. Really, just don't like. All right. Hey, there we go. The 100th time is a charm. Something's happening. There we go. Please select one of the above. Not this again. Anyways, all right, let's look at the machine itself. All right, oh, and here's some stickers I've never been used. Okay, so this is a little dirty. Might want to clean this up. All right, and you can see the cord is even dirty, of course, with age since 83. You'll want to clean that up. It comes with the stand, so there would be this piece, the stand, this, and then this. And in the back, this one cord is not original because I don't know where the original one is. I had to pull one off my other machine so I could test it. So this is obviously not original, but I needed it in order to get the video on to work. Let me turn this around a little bit more, set you down. And turn it around a little bit more so we can see everything. And all right, here we go. All right, so here's what it says. Again, you're gonna want to clean it up, but this is a beaut. I don't smell anything. It does smell a little vintagey, but that's about all that I smell, and I do have a pretty good nose. All right, here's that on that one. All right, well, enough of me shaking this thing around. Thanks for watching.